Hi, I'm Naomi, co-founder here at CloudHQ. CloudHQ solves two very, very big problems: collaboration and data protection. Let me explain to you. Most organizations right now are using their platforms that they've gone ahead and incorporated into their organization to help make their organization run, which is great. But what happens when employees come in and on their own devices, they're using their own apps? What happens with those apps? Is that data captured? Is that collaborative with other teammates who don't have access to that app? Well, no. There's a huge issue here happening, and that's actually what CloudHQ solves. What we do is we go ahead and we allow employees, we empower them to use whatever apps that they need to use to be able to be more efficient, more productive in your company. But at the same time, we back everything up automatically to your primary cloud storage platform. And what does that really equate to for you? It equates to two things. One, employee efficiency, but collaboration across the team so that everybody can see what each other is doing, regardless of what apps they're using in real time. Very powerful stuff right there. And at the same time, we back everything up so your data is protected. Imagine, and this happens all the time, what happens if an employee comes in to your organization, is using Evernote, for example, their personal Evernote on their personal devices, and then decides, oh, well, you know, there's a better offer elsewhere at a different company, and leaves your establishment? Well, they're leaving with your company assets, the meeting notes that they took, all these different ideas that came about your business, they're leaving with that because it's their app. But that data that they entered in is actually yours. It's a company asset, and they're leaving with it, and that's terrible. Or the same with Basecamp, or maybe even Salesforce. You don't want to risk having your company data lost, which happens a lot. So what we do is, let's say your company is based off of Google Apps, like many are, okay? So you're using Gmail, you're using Google Drive, whatever it is, you're using Google Apps, great. And then other apps that you're using might be Salesforce, maybe an employee comes in and brings their own Evernote, OneNote, whatever it is that they need for their note-taking requirements. And Basecamp, there are many that they could be using. I'm just giving you business app ideas. That this is very much being used in most workplaces right now. So what happens here is, let's say somebody who's in Basecamp, they don't really communicate very well necessarily with somebody who's using Google Apps. So, or Evernote, this is awesome for mobile use. What if you have salespeople who are on the road, they're taking pictures, they're making notes, they're doing whatever they have to do to be the most productive that they possibly can be, and yet, back at the office, no one really knows what they're doing. Terrible idea. So what we do is we sync. Two ways even. So let's say somebody makes a note, all right? And they want to talk to the person back at the office who doesn't have an Evernote account. Not a problem. What we'll do is we'll sync the two together, and any note that they make in Evernote will automatically be in Google Apps. So somebody who has access to Google Drive, where they're storing their notes, which typically is the company, or maybe a sub-tier of the company. Maybe you want to do just EVPs, or you want to do a sales group, or whatever it is you've got going on in Google Apps. You share that with your domain. So ours would be at cloudhq.net. Anybody who has an email address, an ID with at cloudhq.net can access Google Apps. That's how we work, actually. And so any notes that we make is automatically in a folder in our Google Apps, in our Google Drive, and everybody can access it. So we actually have a two-way thing happening here. So if I'm on the road and I'm making my note and somebody's at the office and makes a note in Google Drive, but in my Evernote folder in Google Drive, I'll actually see it in real time in Evernote. Same thing with Salesforce. I can get all my reports in Google Drive, open it up in Google Sheets, manipulate it right then and there. Everything is in real time. It's fabulous for sales meetings. Basecamp, same deal. So that's what we do. We are the solution. We integrate all apps in real time to make sure that your workplace is platform agnostic. We do that through two-way syncs. We can also do one-way syncs. And we also make sure, really, that all your data is backed up and protected, because you should have a copy of your data. You're paying your employees, and what they do with their time for your company is your company assets. So you should make sure that you have that. And that's what we do for you automatically. You set it and you forget it. You never have to worry about whether or not this information that your employees are using or is entering is ever stored in your primary cloud platform, because it just is. When we set it up for you, it's done. It's all happening in the cloud. Nothing to download. There's zero risk as well. There's a 15-day free trial. Please feel free to try it out. And really, every organization does work differently, and we recognize that. So please feel free to go ahead and email us at support@cloudhq.net, and we will respond within a minimum of 12 hours. And when we do, we'll go ahead and book you for an appointment with one of our dozen cloud infrastructure specialists. The minimum requirement that we have for our cloud infrastructure specialists is at least 7 years of cloud infrastructure experience. You will always get somebody who is senior and who understands infrastructure. You can explain to them how your business runs, and they'll be able to give you suggestions about how to go ahead and help make your workplace platform agnostic.